at North Hills. Penn State's James Franklin roaming the sidelines at Marrelli Stadium tonight. Good to see the coach in town. Rams rolling, though, up by 20. Jimmy Graff has another. Pine-Richland up 26-0. Philip Yurkovic, Pine-Richland's highly touted sophomore quarterback, completes one downfield on the drive. Then Yurkovic, he can also run the option. The dish to Graff, touchdown, and the lead swells to 33 points. North Hills under attack from the Pine-Richland D. Matthew Hampson swallowing the quarterback, and in the stands, the students wearing pink as Breast Cancer Awareness Month begins. Meantime, Yurkovic calls his own number. The quarterback will not go down easily. Nice run for the first down. And Yurkovic would finish off the drive all by himself as Pine-Richland wins big tonight, 47.